Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we'll discuss some important questions on SQL. The name of the table is Travel. It is having column names, number, name, T date, KM stands for kilometer traveled, code, which is the code of vehicle. NOP stands for number of travelers traveled in the vehicle. And another table, vehicle, which is having code, V type, per kilometer. V is the vehicle type, per kilometer is the freight charges per kilometer. Some questions will be there based on these two tables. First, we will see the data inside travel table. To see the records inside travel table, we have to write select star from travel. The first question is to display number, name, travel date from the table travel in descending order of number. The SQL query to select number, name and travel date is select number, name, T date from travel. Here it is asking order by descending order of number. For that we have to write order by number, DESC. If the question will be order by number in ascending order, then we have to write select number, name, T date from travel order by numbers. By default it is ascending. Now you can see all the datas are arranged in descending order of number. Here we are doing practically simply to make you understand better. Now I am simply pasting the query in the answer. Second question is to display the name of all the travelers from the table travel who are traveling by vehicle with code 101 or 102. Here we want to display only the name. Select name from travel where code is equal to 101 or code is equal to 102. There are 4 travelers who are traveling by using 101 and 102. They are Janice, Tarun, John and Kripal. Now you can see the result. Now we'll copy the code and we'll paste in our answer section. In the output, there will be 4 rows in the result set. Third question is to display the number, name of those travelers who traveled between 31st December 2015 and 1st April 2015. In this query, we have to use between clause. The between clause defines a range of values. The range includes both lower value and upper value. The values which fall into this condition will be the result. Here only one traveler traveled between 1st May to 31st December 2015. Its number is 101 and name is Janice. We have to write the date part in single quotes. Now we simply copy the query and paste it in the answers section. Fourth question is to display all the details from table travel for the travelers who travel distance more than 100 km in ascending order of NOP, NOP stands for number of travelers traveled in the vehicle. To select all columns, we have to write select star from travel, where KM greater than 100 order by NOP. Here we are selecting the details of travelers who traveled more than 100 km, and that task should be arranged in ascending order of number of travelers. Here the travelers having number 106, 101 and 105 have traveled more than 100 kilometers. Here you can see NOP is in ascending order. In some SQL questions, we have to give only the output. The query is already given. In question 5, select count star code from travel. Group by code having count star greater than 1 will display all those vehicles who traveled more than once. We can simply copy the same code and write in MySQL, and you will get only 2 rows in result set because only 2 vehicles traveled more than once. We can use count star function to know the number of times a vehicle traveled. For that we have to write select count star comma code from travel group by code. Sixth question is select distinct code from travel. There are 5 distinct codes in the table travel. It is 101, 102, 103, 104 and 105. Seventh question is select a.code, comma, name, comma, v type from travel. Here it is using alias name A for travel and B for vehicle, where a.code is equal to b.code and km less than 90. Here there are only 2 vehicles who traveled less than 90 km. Last question is select name, comma, kilometer multiply by per kilometer from travel, alias name A, comma, vehicle, alias name B, where A dot code is equal to B dot code and A code is equal to 105. Output is Ravina 3200. Total kilometer traveled by Ravina is 80 and cost is 40. 80 multiplied by 40, we will get 3200. Like this, we have to solve all SQL questions.